The possibility to meet people and finding out that doesn't matter the nationality or wherever, you can get connected with people.
Do you make performances?
Participants.
Bad thing, energizer.
The best thing was meeting all of you guys.
The best thing about this training, please come. Okay. Best thing about the training?
Some new games. New games. Also, to be creativity.
People.
Best thing about this training was meeting all those wonderful, amazing people and getting this guy is the best thing.
Possibility to meet new friends from various countries.
The strangest thing I have it was this dish, tea dish or something like this. It was the strangest.
Being a king.
The decoration.
Giuliano.
The typical soup.
The strangest thing I have seen here was definitely Giuliano's shorts with two gigantic holes.
I went out without clothes in the night time.
We have walked in the snow semi-naked, playing snowboards, yeah! And it was really funny, I pushed Konstantinos into the snow!
Recording a video at these funny guys who went outside naked.
Mixing different alcohols every day.
Shaking sofa?
Shaking sofa, yes.
Pray to the death. I was almost dead. I sang karaoke. I've never done this in my life and I hate it.
Okay. Giuliano walks without shoes.
Ready. So, можно два арабика кофе, пожалуйста.
Here.
To feed a man.
I learned that there are like five dimensions of culture. Okay. At least, and I've learned how to say Yoshki Matryoshki.
How to manage without sleeping.
I learned a lot about myself.
Шести расскажу.
I will learn to be more open, more friendly, communicate easily with people, and to become more creative.
But
deal with prejudice and to go over them.
That we are all similar.
Blow-minded.
Unbelievable.
Awesome.
Gorgeous.
Life-changing.
Super.
Creative.
Interesting.
Marvelous.
Joyful.
Our training in one word. United.
Intercultural and creative.
Active and attractive.
Maybe this is the last video of your life. Say something.
Mother, father, I love you.
I am sorry for all the people I hurt in my life.
I'm sorry for being late.
For a minute. We appreciate